Well, this one should be safely on deck here. Continuing his fine play, another beautiful approach shot. He has a 12-footer here. Now, putt for putt. Makeable putt right here, currently sitting at 1 under for the round. Oh my goodness, he missed it. He missed a bunny. That's like missing a layup in basketball.
In this situation, Richard, bogey's not all that bad. Still has the lead.
Frank, at the 1989 Open Championship, Greg Norman was in great position in that playoff with Mark Calcavecchi and I believe it was Wayne Grady. What happened to Norman?
Well, he started off tremendous in the playoff. The playoff was 1-2, 17, and 18. He birdied the first and the second hole. Missed the 17th green just on the left. Took three from the edge, which allowed Calcavecchi and Wayne Grady back in. Then took driver up off 18. It bounced just one hop too far and found that bunker on the right side. And of course, the rest was history, and Mark Calcavecchi was crowned the Open champion.
The great white shark, so often so unlucky at major championships. That's good stuff right there. Wonderful approach, and now a really good look at birdie. To win the International Challenge. And he has it for birdie. And that wraps up the final round. Just a great performance by our champion today.
Couldn't agree more, Rich. I think this one will have to go down in the books as an absolute classic. Fantastic play, not only the course today, but all week long.